and teeth if I hit the spot. In the continent, I go berserk cause I'm making foam. My daily fix for breaking foam. I get the green, I'ma get the gold. Ain't nothing to it, but don't step to me, you gon' catch a cold. That's how I do it, yeah, I do it. You know I do it. Ain't nothing to it, but I do it. You know I do it. Ain't nothing to it. When I get the green, I'ma get the gold. Ain't nothing to it, but don't step to me, you gon' catch a cold. That's how I do it, yeah, I do it. You know I do it. Ain't nothing to it, but I do it. You know I do it.
Toe for toe, blow for blow, I'ma get him with the rope and dope. I broke his nose, you ain't living how I'm living right. I live to fight. If you players wanna go for broke, then throw your dough. Yeah, Bob Weaver, leave you started bleeding. Best believe that I charge for beatings. No rest for me, can do it 2 days and that's fall season. You can't fake when that jaw's leaking. For picks, say you gon' lose weight, I'ma start this weakling. For everything, and we a brawl evening. I know, you will hit my line to hit the flow. In my prime for the 100th time, but I'm gon' grind till they get some more. Unload all this ammunition if you itching for my role. Flip the script and strip the gold. Kick that hole right through your soul. Yeah, I get it, yeah, I get it. My opponent makes no...
Coming up next. This may very well be a stand-up war between Mike Tyson and the Hall of Famer, Chuck Liddell. He is the Hall of Famer, Chuck the Iceman Liddell. One of the... Our tip, Mike Tyson.
Ready?
Chuck Liddell.
Ready?
And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Blue trunks for Liddell. Black trunks for Tyson.
The thing that makes Chuck Liddell special, the thing that separates him from some of the other strikers in the UFC, is his timing and his footwork. He can backpedal and still come forward like he did against Hanato Babalusobro.
He has excellent timing and he also has excellent accuracy. That's the other thing that makes him so dangerous, is that he takes advantage of those opportunities and connects with clean shots to the most vulnerable areas.
Big hook, swing and a miss.
Huge kick to the head. That's a big hook. Good combination.
Oh, he rocks him. Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Oh, boom.
Oh, my. Just like that.
Beautiful knockout here early in the first.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
And as we can see here in the replay, it was the hook that ended this fight. Let's see it one more time. Look at the power in this hook as it lands for the knockout.